Hey everybody, Cypherboy here with another Sims 2 series. My previous one unfortunately got corrupted and I could not save it, so here we are with another land grab one, but this time it's the young adult version of Harper, which is over here, and his brother Trevor. So in the last series you saw how they ended up fighting all the time and stuff, so this is before all of that and before their inheritance was taken away from them by Malcolm Landgrab, their uncle. And so, yeah, these are young adults, probably like in their early 20s or so. And let's see how they fare compared to their older counterparts. I'll go ahead and save that and hope it doesn't corrupt. See, I have the other one right here, but it's not showing up for some reason. When I go to load the game, it does the it only has don't know what I'm gonna do. I'll go ahead and override it. I don't want to, but there's nothing I can do at this point. So I hope this one does not corrupt either, or corrupt as well. Okay, there we go. Okay, so Trevor's already causing trouble, I see.
Nibiwab, jeez.
Ito, Nistfu, Mati, Smar?
Welko, Saturpa, Shobanash. Typhlerny, Clark. Ibi, Rebifazork.
No, no, Harper doesn't look like the one that's on the box like the previous one, but he has a new hairstyle in this one. But there, it's still the same one. Okay, so this is their house at the moment. I'm hoping they can both sleep in that bed instead of buying two new ones and wasting money. I think once their relationship is like super high, then they are able to do so. So he wants to go to be an athletic sim. He wants to be a superstar sports guy. Trevor, on the other hand, he wants to join the criminal career and become the kingpin of the town. Let's see if they have any mirrors. Yeah, there's one right there, so he can learn that skill. I need to find okay, let's have him find a job and hope they can both find their own profession in this thing in the same newspaper.
Our boogles now move the chance of full bro to. Yeah, the tuning.
Can't get a groan and vamp and such about doofu county.
Okay, so he does have at least the criminal career. And he is a party animal, so he's going to want to party all the time. So let's see, he needs oops, wrong one. So the brothers are going to buy the smoke alarm for the kitchen to make sure they don't catch anything on fire. They're gonna buy the burglar alarm because Trevor wanting to become a criminal, he knows how important those are. And then finally, they're gonna buy a bookshelf so they can begin to learn new stuff. Put it there beside the window. They're gonna be getting to know each other better, so they can share the same bed later at nighttime.
Jumda. Ota. Ashimu. So, chummy drinks out. Oh.
Our boogles have now moved the chairs of old bro to. Yeah, the two.
Can't get a girl in bed.
Jumda.
Chip.
Mura.
Aminana.
Arbu Grimpy. Zampu.
Ooh.
Then turn it back. Yolk Super Tan.
It's your talk.
Chikipi.
Sweet.
Okay, they're watching the news, I guess.
Oh, news.
Maybe a sports channel.
Saba, Saba Kanish.
I should. Yeah, let's get them a phone as well. That's something I forgot to get them. Right there. Here you can begin to read. Oh, they only know. Here I'm gonna cancel. They're gonna cancel until they can. Do something maniacal.
Yeah.
So Harper is being the nice brother and cooking for the two of them. Horrifying quality. I'm going to turn the aging off for now. There we go. I like playing with my Sims like for a very long time. In Sims 2, I normally turn the cheat on for the no aging. There we go. Trevor's gonna go ahead and put these away. That way they don't go bad very quickly. And they'll have something better to eat later on. I mean, they'll have something to eat when they need to. Okay, so he's going to go to sleep for now. Meanwhile, Harper is bathing. Let's see if he can sleep. After the bath. Any luck, we don't have to buy double beds. Just keep what's already there. Okay, that works. And two brothers get along so well, they don't mind sharing a room. Starts in 8 hours for him to go to work. So he needs to work out when he's finally rested, and then he can go and take a bath afterwards. first thing Harper can do when he's awake is to clean up, since he doesn't have a job yet.